Thanks for checking out this AWeber video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and stick around at the end for some awesome suggested content. With Canva and AWeber landing pages, you can easily create imagery or logos without having to be a designer or hire one. I want to show you a little bit. We're going to add this image block to our landing page, and you'll see on the right we have our Design on Canva dropdown. Now here we can choose the size of our image right from this dropdown menu. You'll notice that next to the name there's a little image size. So we'll pick a size. And first we can choose from different templates and backgrounds. So if we wanted to make a logo, maybe we'll try this one. Now of course I'm going to delete some of this stuff out of there because I actually already have a word mark all set. However, you can use any of the imagery available to create your own brand mark or word mark. So I'm going to upload my existing brand mark. And we'll add this in here. Make it a little bit larger. And we'll even utilize some of these cool little effects here to spice things up a little bit. Now I'll copy this one and put it on the other side and rotate it. Adds a little bit more fun to this template. Now from here, all we need to do is click save. We don't need to export this out of Canva and import it into AWeber. It's just right on our landing page. Now we can even use Canva to edit any existing imagery that comes on any of our templates. So we just click on the image. Again, you'll see that drop-down menu on the right for Design on Canva. This time we'll choose a square image. Now, like I said, there's templates, but maybe you just wanted to create some really quick imagery. For example, we can search pre-designed elements by types like food, or I don't know, maybe we want to choose garden elements. Or I got an idea. Let's say we want to show off that we're selling a new cookbook. Now these elements can be these pre-designed illustrations you see here, and there's also a ton of stock photos available. But let's actually try one of these. We'll use some of these pre-designed illustrations. I'll make sure that's kind of centered down there. We'll change the color. And then we'll add some text. We'll add a heading, except we want it at the above. We want it at the head, not at the bottom, so we'll put it here. Maybe we're celebrating our first cookbook that we're selling. So we'll add a subheading as well. And again, once we're done, we'll just go ahead and click save. And while I probably could have spent a little bit more time polishing this up, I can create some really cool little designs in just a few minutes. So what are you waiting for? Why not take what you just learned and try it out in AWeber today? And if you don't have an account, don't worry, it's absolutely free to sign up. Until next time.